What are the different types of hip replacement technologies? Hello, I'm Dr. Dan Albright with Raleigh Orthopedic Clinic. I have a lot of patients coming in asking, what's going to go in my body? Is it a plastic hip, a ceramic hip, metal hip? And it's a good question. And this is a hip replacement model here. And the first part we focus on is the stem. This is the spike that goes in the middle of your bone. Your bone is a cylinder, and we put a stem in there. It can be cemented, it's less commonly done there, or uncemented. And then there's a socket, a metal socket, and a plastic liner, or a ceramic liner, or a metal liner. I wanted to go into the different types of shapes. This would be an example of a stem that would go down the femur for a redo, a revision, a complicated surgery. This has sandpaper type material, porous coating on it, the bone grows into it. Very, very effective. Over 6 weeks, your bone literally interlocks, biologically interlocks with the metal, very solid. This is cylindrical. There's also tapered stems, fluted stems, which have ridges. This is a famous S-ROM stem with flutes on it, little crease in there for stress transfer. Different shapes, they're modular, they come apart. Here's the point for my patients. Whatever goes in needs to be road tested. A lot of people want the latest and greatest, but our technology goes two steps forwards, one step back, and that's a big deal. There have been a lot of recalls with technology. So you get a hip replacement and suddenly you have to have it removed because it's been recalled and it's failing. So you want what you want in there is what's been out for years. That's an important point to me. I put in implants that have been out 10, 20 years and been proven. If it's been out 6 months or less, you want to wait. But anyway, there's a lot of exciting materials we use. Cemented stem, uncemented stem, porous ingrowth, and different shapes we use depending on the anatomy, depending on your problem. So we can custom fit what you need based on how your bones and your joint look. If you have more questions or any questions, I'm happy to see you anytime. Please feel free to call our appointment line. Thanks.